Hello everyone, welcome to the Python tutorial series. Today we learn while loop. While loop is a loop is continue till the statement is true. Okay, let's start. We understand by a turtle example. First of all, we import turtle. Then we assign a name of to turtle. So we assign the name is Codium, is my YouTube channel, please subscribe. Codium is equal to turtle dot turtle. Now Codium is the name of my YouTube channel, please subscribe, and Codium is now in this program name of the turtle. Okay, now we give a ant weight. We give a variable ant weight is equal to 0.5 pound. Okay, now I'm apply a while loop. While ant weight is equal to 0.5, my Codium forward 50 pixel. Okay, now if we run this program, okay, first of all we have hold the screen of turtle, so we have to type turtle dot done for holding the screen. Now run. You can see here the turtle is move in a one direction continue, because while loop is statement is true. Statement is true, so he is continue 50 pixel move until the statement is false. But statement is not false, is continue infinite time. If we provide here Codium dot right angle 45, now what happened, check. Now that this shape is continue making because the statement is true. Okay, if we change the statement value 0.1, now statement is false. Now if you run the program, nothing is happen. Okay, 5. If we again we something shape we have to create like FD 150, and again Codium dot right angle 36. Now run, some shapes is created like that. Okay, his shape continue created till the statement is true. You can make any shape, any graphical things in a very simple while loop. Okay, if you want to stop, please a break statement. If you provide here break statement and run, the only four line happen. First of all, the Codium write a 50 pixel line, then 45 degree angle rotation, then 150, only two lines. Okay, you can run and check. First step, second step rotation, third step, then fourth step rotation, only four line because he break. If we remove the break, the shape is okay. One more thing, if you want to color, give the Codium dot pen color, and color is green. Now you run this program, you can check the color now is green. If you want two colors, one color you give here, Codium dot pen color, and color is red. Now run. Now you can see here we have two colors continue making shape because of while loop, because we give the condition ant weight is equal to 0.5, double equal to for comparison, and because the statement is true, until the statement is true, this continue making the shapes. Okay, one more thing, if we make another shape, Codium dot left angle LT and 30 degree, now see the what happen. Okay, the this like shape like this, and here 150 to 80 degree. Okay, so you can create with your logics any shape use of while loop and stop by a break statement. If you like this video, please subscribe. With any doubt, please comment, click on bell icon. Please support my work by subscribe and share Facebook post. Thank you very much.